been able to trust more so than others?
Yes. So I've been working with FSDR Pro Bono again since they formed 2.5 years ago. I was created by this amazing woman, Robin Kintz, who's Kitten Henry at FIT, and she found me and found that the only way to get the drug was from these Chinese online sellers. And that group grew to 30,000 members. It's been taken down many times. The politics of using these off-label drugs are complicated. But they are the ones I trust. And again, they are volunteers, and they curate these companies. And the problem is that there may be four or five